Locked up for 100 hours, trapped, about to be killed, and having lost a best friend. It feels like 100 years have gone by. And just going outside feels like the biggest freedom in the world. It doesn't even matter that thousands of guns are pointed at you. Unarmed, barefoot, with the sun on your face, wrapped in silence, you feel free. We were sending a message of hope. There she was, Lisbon, walking out of the bank with us. She wasn't at the national court or in prison like everyone thought. We were showing them, if we were capable of doing that, we could do anything. And the people began to believe in miracles.